This place, a tomb beneath a tomb.
Is this where you hide, hyena?
What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning?
You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? These walls tell of a tragic story. A story we transcribed on our structures, on our artifacts.
This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. When she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
The child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya!
Different than any of the others who have come before you. Come, fight me if you must, then your blood. will be part of my daughter's resurrection. I will bury you in the sand.
Bear that. Picking up. Not good.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb.
Sandstorm coming. That wind will raise the sands. That wind. Oh, shit. Have to repair that. Wind is picking up. Not good. You are in pursuit of the impossible, Haliset! No measure of magic can bring our children back! That wind will raise the sands. Must keep my bearings.
Hathor! Protect me from this defiler! You cannot defeat me, Medjay! Come and face me! Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds.